Welcome back to my channel, and today we're about to do a reaction to Jessie J's mic feed, or at least her best vocal performances, some of them. So if you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do, and follow me on my social media accounts. I'll be linked in my bio description. Anyways, let's get into video, so let's get it done. Remember when she went through that bald head phase? She sounds the same way in the recording, live, of the song. Like when I'm like really depressed, I listen to Masterpiece. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and I wanna hang with the greats. Got a way to go, but it's worth the wait. No, you haven't seen the best of me. I actually have these songs on my playlist I listen to every time I feel down. This song's really helping. I woke up this morning, want me to sing, yeah, I can. Ooh. Everybody look to their lips, everybody look to their right. Can you feel that chair? We're playing with love tonight. It's not about the love that note. And her vibrato is sick. I love this song, it's my favorite song by Rihanna. I feel like she's one of the best vocalists of our generation, in my opinion. People say Christina Aguilera, but I beg to differ. I feel like she, Adele, maybe Ariana Grande. And when she sings a cover song, she always makes the song hers. You know, some singers would actually sing the song the same way and it sound boring, but she adds her own riffs and stuff to it. Makes it amazing. So yeah, you guys, this was Jessie J's, I think it was her best live performance, or was it her mic feed? I can't remember what the video was. But make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and tell me in the comment section, what's your favorite song by Jessie J, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.